Hi, I'm Jessica Mullen, and this is your daily meditation. Breathe in and raise your vibration. Breathe out and release your resistance. Breathe in and raise your vibration. Breathe out and release your resistance. Relax and be here now. Gather all of your attention. And focus it in this moment, right here, right now. Breathe in and smile. Breathe out and stop caring. You don't have to care. You don't have to get all balled up, worried about things. You can just say, I don't give a fuck, and move on. Breathe in and smile. Breathe out and celebrate how far you've come. Every day you'll have a new worry. As soon as you receive something, you'll find something else they want that you worry about. You don't have to worry. You don't have to care. You can always go back to the mantra of, I don't give a fuck. Breathe in and lighten up. Breathe out and say, I don't give a fuck. You don't have to care. You just feel like you have to care because of what other people think. But you know you don't really care because if you did, you'd do something about it. Breathe in and be here now. Breathe out and let your thoughts go. Let your worries go. You don't have to care. You don't have to pretend to care. If you're worried about money, just say, I always have plenty. If you're worried about what people think, say, I don't give a fuck. If you're worried about your health, say, I've decided to feel good about that. It's working itself out. You are divine. You are magical. And you do have healing powers, and you are a money magnet. You are in love with yourself and with life, and life loves you. Instead of worrying about yourself and what could go wrong, spend the day trying to serve others. You don't have to try to come up with ways to serve, but you could. Just use a mantra like breathing in, how may I serve? Breathing out, how may I serve? Ask yourself over and over, how may I serve? When you look for ways to serve others, when you look for ways to serve your reality, life looks for ways to serve you. You are your reality. This whole world is just a reflection of you. So when you give and serve and project love, you're a magnet for all of those things to come back to you.